We went down to Blair's and had a demonstration because he would jack up his prices on the 1st and 15th, which is Welfare Check Day. And this is the song, The Ballad of Racist Blair's.
There's a lot of store bosses in the town of Boston who belongs up against the wall. But the manager of Racist Blair's is the greediest boss of all. He's the greediest boss of all. Every 2 weeks, that's a special treat for the family's own welfare. The prices go up when you show up to shop at Racist Blair's. To shop at Racist Blair's. So the mothers committed to smash the black bread, showed up at Blair's one day to agitate and demonstrate and make the bosses pay, to make the bosses pay. But the boss got scared when he saw them there, 200 workers strong. Come out, you rat, us cats is the waiting. You've been sucking our blood too long. You've been sucking our blood too long. Well, the workers there and the customers gathered round to watch. While the bosses live behind the counter and quietly call the cops.
Quietly call the cops.
According to the movies and the 6 o'clock news, policemen are your friends. But if you ever go shopping where the meats are rotten, you know who the cops have been. You know who the cops have been. So the people fought back when the cops attacked them. That women took the lead. And a coffee cup ended up sitting in the deep freeze. Next to the milk and cheese. And it's black women workers who will hit the hardest year after year. And it's black women workers who will lead the fight to smash these profiteers, smash these racist profiteers. Now clearly it was a victory. They lowered the prices that day. You gotta dig in, you gotta fight to win, to make the bosses pay, make the bosses pay. But where you go and what do you do to make that victory last? Well, the only solution is revolution and power to the working class. Power to the working class. But where do you go and what do you do to make that victory last? Well, the only solution is revolution and power to the working class. Power to the working class.